Hello, I'm Neil Cole, presenter and reporter of World Rallycross.
Hi, I'm Liam Doran, World Rallycross driver.
Now, if you've never watched World Rallycross before, this is your crash course. Liam, what is Rallycross?
Rallycross, crazy sport that you'll be seeing more and more over the next few years. It's a sport where we race on tarmac and gravel in 600 horsepower four-wheel drive cars over a short race distance of four or six laps. Races usually only lasting 3 to 5 minutes. Five or six cars on the track, jumps, hairpins, curbs, flames, crashes. Everything you could possibly offer a motorsport.
It's an amazing motorsport and it's on free-to-air TV in the UK for the first time this millennium, which is very exciting. And also what's exciting, Liam, is the talent on offer driving in this year's World Rallycross Championship.
Yeah, this year new names have come in. We've got Sebastian Loeb, 9 times World Rally Champion, and Ken Block, YouTube superstar, have come in, alongside current Rallycross drivers such as Petter Solberg, Mattias Ekström, Timmy Hansen, Andreas Backerud, and myself. So yes, there's a lot of big names and a lot of big prospects in sport this year.
Now, presuming that these cars can go 0 to 60 in less than 2 seconds, there've got to be some kind of crazy kit cars that no one could ever access. What kind of cars are you driving here?
Yeah, so the cars are all designed around European hatchbacks. So cars you'll usually see on the road day to day, Citroen DS3s, BMW Mis, Volkswagen Polos, Seat Ibizas, Audi A1s, Audi A3s, and so on and so forth. That is about as far as they relate to one of those cars. They're four-wheel drive, converted, 2-litre turbo, very fast, designed to jump and slide and do 0-60 in 2 seconds.
And from your perspective, what does it feel like to be inside one of these Rallycross monsters competing against the kids, the Scandinavian kids, and the motorsport legends when you're in a race?
Yeah, it's different. It's a challenge. Everybody's fast. The cars are really fast. You can only imagine the feeling that you get. It would be the same as going on the world's fastest roller coaster. You're trying to drive the roller coaster, and then everybody else is trying to beat you while you're driving the roller coaster. So it's as simple as that to explain. It's massively fast, and you're under a lot of load, a lot of G-force, and then you've got to try and sort of wrestle the beast and control it and try and win the race against all these good drivers.
Well, see if Liam can beat the world's best, the Americans, the French, and of course the Scandinavians, the British bomb in the FIA World Rallycross Championship on Quest.